also, what's important about exercise is in fall prevention. And so maintaining balance, posture, those are also very important things that exercise can help with. So Tai Chi, you know, yoga, being careful to avoid certain activities that can put your spine under stress. And we could talk about that. You know, those are good things to help with fall prevention and improving posture.